Roar and France, there's a game that's played by all the soldier boys in each brigade. It's called Hunting the Hun. This is how it is done. First you go get a gun, then you look for a Hun, then you start on the run for the son of a gun. You can capture them with ease. All you need is just a little Limburger cheese. Give them one little smell, they come out with a yell. Then your work is done. When they start to advance, shoot them in the pants. That's the game called Hunting the Hun. First you go get a gun, then you look for a Hun, then you start on the run for the son of a gun. You can capture them with ease. All you need is just a little Limburger cheese. Give them one little smell, they come out with a yell. Then your work is done. When they start to advance, shoot them in the pants. That's the game called Hunting the Hun. I met a soldier and he told me it's just the latest thing across the sea. It's a game that is new, they're all doing it too. First you go get a gun, then you look for a Hun, then you start on the run for the son of a gun. You can capture them with ease. All you need is just a little Limburger cheese. Give them one little smell, they come out with a yell. Then your work is done. When they stop to advance, shoot them in the pants. That's the game called Hunting the Hun. First you go get a gun, then you look for a Hun, then you start on the run for the son of a gun. If you want to bring them out, offer them a little bit of hot sauerkraut. They come over the top with a skip and a hop. Then your work is done. When they stop into eat, cut off every creek. That's the game called Hunting the Hun. First you go get a gun, then you look for a Hun, then you start on the run for the son of a gun. You can always make them tame. Let them know there's going to be a pinochle game. They come over the top with a skip and a hop. Then your work is done. When they first show their face, trump them with the mace. That's the game called Hunting the Hun.